get Papa Luba, she's my baby.
Hello, my friends. My name it is Hamdi, and this is my little shop in Ankara. Ankara, it is in Turkey. You know Turkey? I am very successful dönerci. I make very best döner kebab in the Middle East and Balkans. Bitte schön, Fräulein. All tourists like very much my döner kebab. Because my döner kebab it is very successful. Tourists come to Turkey just for to eating it. Also for sunshine, sea belly dancing. But mainly for Hamdi's very successful döner kebab. This is how I am successful in helping Turkish economy.
Döner versene abi.
Recep, evladım, baby döner kes. I give you döner kebab. You want? It is very delicious. You will eat your fingers. If you not liking it, I am cutting off my head like this. My wife is being very angry to me when I am doing like this. You know, once upon a time I was wanting to be doctor, but I was not successful in the university exam. Right? I write successful doctor thesis about influence of döner kebab on William Shakespeare. I write to Oxford and Cambridge University. I say I want to come to England and be professor, but they do not want me. So